Alright guys, welcome back to another video. One of you suggested
Team Deathmatch
other games on my channel. So today it's going to be a little bit of pop hunt. For you guys that don't know what it is, basically one team has to hide on a map being a certain object, while the other one has to go around to try and find you. So that's a bit like hiding a secret away. If you enjoy this video, give it a big fat thumbs up. First game, I would be trying to find my enemy. I have played this off camera a bit earlier on to see what it's like. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as well. There's a whistle, and how loud that whistle would be, and how close we are to him. Oh, it was a car. Basically, an object. I can't change, but I can only change into two more objects. Over the other side. I hope you guys are having a great day. I think that's the last whistle we get, or they get. I'll see this time round.
Well, half time!
Got me.
Team deathmatch. Take no prisoners, comrade!
Ah, I got caught. As you just saw, I can change my, item, what I was trying to think of. Still one of my team out there somewhere. Now we switch again. Right.
Contact! Get ready for the next one! Switching.
So we lost that round. I think the other team probably don't run down this far. As you can tell by my map, I've got no enemy nearby. Well, one just came close by. I think he's down back up there. Oh, two, or is that the same one? My FIFA videos will be back tomorrow. Right, just seconds to go now. Alright guys, as I said in the beginning, like this video, give a big fat thumbs up, new to my channel, hit the subscription button. Thanks for watching, have a fantastic day, ciao for now.